down for...
Oh! The American Badass didn't just beat the hell out of people. He added some WWE gold to his collection, too. He was a co-holder of the World Tag Team Championship, a hardcore champion, and the WWE champion.